Sally called when she got the word. She said, I suppose you've heard about Alice. Well, I rushed to the window and I looked outside, but I could hardly believe my eyes. There's a big limousine rolled up into Alice's drive.
Oh, I don't know why she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got her reasons, but I just don't wanna know. 'Cause for 24 years I've been living next door to Alice. 24 years just waiting for a chance to tell her how I feel and maybe get a second glance. Now I gotta get used to not living next door to Alice.
We grew up together, two kids in the park, carved our initials deep in the bark. Me and Alice. Now she walks through the door with her head held high. Just for a moment I caught her eye as the big limousine pulled slowly out of Alice's drive.
Oh, I don't know why she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got her reasons, but I just don't wanna know. 'Cause for 24 years I've been living next door to Alice. 24 years just waiting for a chance to tell her how I feel and maybe get a second glance. Now I gotta get used to not living next door to Alice.
Then Sally called back and asked how I felt. And she said, I know how to help. Now Alice is gone, but I'm still here. You know I've been waiting for 24 years. And the big limousine disappeared.
I don't know why she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got her reasons, but I just don't wanna know. 'Cause for 24 years I've been living next door to Alice. 24 years just waiting for a chance to tell her how I feel and maybe get a second glance. But I'll never get used to not living next door to Alice.
No, I'll never get used to not living next door to Alice.
Juanita came to me last night and she cried over and over. Ooh, Daddy, I love you, you know, and I think it's the moonlight. She looked so fine, well, she looked all right, and she moaned, ooh, Daddy, move over. Baby, you know what I like, and I think it's the moonlight. Made in Mexico, school in France, full of love, and she needed no teaching. Oh man, I can say international ways I believe.
Mexican girl.
at me with her dark brown eyes, and she whispered, hasta la vista. I don't know what that means, but it sounded so good, so I kissed her.
Mexican girl, don't leave me alone. I got a heart as big as a stone, and I need you, believe me, to be here and love me tonight. Mexican girl, I want you to stay. You know my heart is longing to say that as long as I live, I will always remember the one that I call. My Mexican girl, don't leave me alone. I got a heart as big as a stone, and I need you, believe me, to be here and love me tonight.
Summer evening on the Champs Elysees, a secret rendezvous they planned for days. I see faces in a crowded cafe, the sound of laughter as the music plays. All the night they met was warm with laughter, the words were music as she turned away. I'll meet you at midnight, under the moonlight. I'll meet you at midnight, but Jean-Claude Louise Marie will never be. How the past seemed like a thousand years. Midnight was turning into empty spaces. The sound of laughter disappeared. Sunlight melting through an open doorway, Jean-Claude is left to face another day.
I'll meet you at midnight, under the moonlight. I'll meet you at midnight.
Shoulders, you turned and you looked my way. Oh, you were the
90s. Oh, I'm floating on the Milky Way. Oh, Carol, nobody done it before. Oh, baby, you've opened the door. Oh, Carol, you can do it some more.
Well, if you're ready for this, when we started to kiss, she said, hold on a minute or two. Well, naturally, I knew it couldn't be me. I said, baby, what's troubling you? She said, I'm not 16, if you know what I mean. So we sat and we talked for a while. But when we finally kissed, you know she didn't resist. And I must say, she did it with style.
Oh, Carol, you got me eating my heart away. You got me counting my nights and days. Oh, I'm floating on the Milky Way. Oh, baby, you've opened the door. Oh, Carol, you can do me some more.
Understand.
So if you think you know
know how to love me, and you think you know what I need. And if you really, really want me to stay, you got to lead the way. Yes, if you think you know how to love me, and you think you can stand by me, and if you really, really want me to stay, you got to lead the way. Yes, if you think you know how to love me, and you think you know what I need.
Summer evening on the Champs-Élysées, a secret rendezvous they planned for days. I see faces in a crowded cafe, the sound of laughter as the music plays. Words with music as she turned away. I'll meet you at midnight, under the moonlight. I'll meet you at midnight, but Jean-Claude Louise Marie will never be. How the past seemed like a thousand years. Midnight was turning into empty spaces. The sound of laughter disappeared. Sunlight melting through an open door.